everyone, my name is Ethan Digisman. I am the marketing lead of Realme Philippines, and I have here the Realme 3 Pro.
Right, so what is the Realme 3 Pro?
Realme 3 Pro is our flagship offering here in the Philippines for less than 15,000 pesos. But this flagship one has a Snapdragon 710 AIE processor.
What is the Snapdragon 710? Tell me about it.
Okay, so as compared to processors before, around 14 nanometer, this is the first one that's actually elevating standards on the 15,000 peso price range.
Okay.
4K video shooting,
wow,
gaming at Adreno 616 GPU.
Okay.
And you can even have full HD resolution and other optimization in terms inside the smartphone itself. So what we bank on is really improvement in terms of gaming, photography, and overall experience. So at the front, you have a 6.3-inch Full HD display, IPS, and under Corning Gorilla Glass 5.
Oh, nice.
So it's really protective for under 15,000 pesos.
Uh-huh.
What we have here is a 6GB RAM and 128GB storage.
Tell me about the design.
So it's actually quite different on the... Of course, all smartphones right now have a gradient unibody design, but this one has an S-curve shape. So we're representing here and inspired by Le Mans Speedway design.
Uh-huh.
So it's actually representing speed. So it's more embodied on a smartphone that you want to hold a smartphone that's inspired by speed as well. So that's what we want to represent. That's why,
very nice looking, actually.
Yes, and one major passion point or things that you can do with a very strong processor is to do gaming. We have here a 4,045 milliampere battery.
Uh-huh.
But other than that, we also have software optimization using the AI processor itself.
Uh-huh.
And even a VOOC Flash Charge 3.0. So
what is the VOOC Flash Charge?
VOOC Flash Charge is it's a rapid charging technology. But unlike other rapid charging technologies, this one uses low voltage rapid charging. So it doesn't heat up while charging fast.
Ah, okay.
So you have the advantage of charging full in just 80 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Or while you're playing heavy games, for 1 hour, you can get 60%.
Wow, that's great.
That's a really good achievement on a smartphone. Because before, when you're playing games, you can't combine charging because the phone gets really too hot.
Overheating, yes.
So we have a Sony IMX519.
Mm-hmm.
Bumoto pa ako, guys.
Sorry?
Hindi, bumoto. Okay, we have a 16 megapixel Sony IMX519 sensor.
Uh-huh.
It's usually found in smartphones at around 30,000 pesos. A 5 megapixel assisted secondary camera.
Okay.
So aside from that, that's the usual. It's a dual camera. What we can provide more is a nightscape photography, chroma boost, and of course 4K video recording with electronic image stabilization.
Okay.
Even slow-mo up to 960 frames per second.
Nice.
So for a selfie camera at the front, this one is a 25 megapixel sensor.
Mm-hmm.
With f2.0 aperture. It has the pixel combination of 4:1. So aside from that,
okay.
We're
pixel
quite
binning.
Yes. We're quite famous as well in combining the sensor with our selfie algorithm, so you have better in terms of selfies, better distinction, and even of course you have face unlock, other group selfies. You can now have AI in multiple persons in the frame as well.
So the Snapdragon 710, it should be pretty good with gaming. Tell me about, you know, something like how does it perform with Mobile Legends,
okay,
for example?
So actually Mobile Legends can play in highest settings, all in high frame rate mode, HD mode, all of the settings in high.
Mm-hmm.
But not only that, Realme 3 Pro is actually Game Labs certified. So we're verified by Game Labs to run AAA games.
Uh-huh.
In terms of PUBG, Rules of Survival, and Asphalt 9. But unfortunately, they didn't test Mobile Legends. But here in the Philippines, it's the number one game here in the Philippines.
Yes. All right, sir. So when is the Realme 3 Pro coming, and how much is it, and where can you get it?
Okay, so the Realme 3 Pro is available for pre-order now until May 24 for 12,990 for 464GB in internal storage. You have a 4990 for 6GB storage, 6GB RAM and 128GB storage.
That's awesome. 6GB for 15K, that's pretty good.
Yes.
And also 4GB of RAM for the 13K.
If you pre-order within that period, you get 3B's worth 1,899 pesos.
And then when is it going to be available? When is it coming off pre-order and being available in hands? And when can they where can they buy it?
So it's available nationwide in all Realme kiosks, Memo Express, PC Express, and phone style stores. We are dedicating this smartphone more into our kiosk because we want our consumers to know what our kiosk can offer more to our nationwide as well. We are going to have concept stores as well within the month or the next few months. So it's really a very good growth for Realme. So for this one, we're really offering real value to Filipinos. 50,000 pesos, a really good processor, 128 gigabyte storage, fit for gaming, and what else? If you're a Mobile Legends player right now, if you're playing rank, if you're an Epic, Grandmaster, Legend, or a Mythic, you can actually get in-game diamonds when you purchase on May 25 and 26. But do hurry, as slots is very limited.
That's awesome. And also, I wanted to comment about, you know, having physical actual kiosk at the mall, because people still want that,
yes,
you know, physical.
There's actually a growing demand on the youth right now that they want to see the actual stores,
yes,
represented by the brand,
yes,
not just in a multi-branded store. So that's what we want to offer to consumers right now. That's why, that's the strategy that we're doing right now.
All right. So thank you very much. I'm
thank
looking
you,
forward
you.
To checking
thank
out
you.
The Realme 3 Pro.
Thank you so
sir.
Much. So check it out.